So this has been happening. This has been happening a lot since net neutrality ended. So you're watching a video and it just right here it went into a commercial, and of course I clicked after 3 seconds because I didn't want to watch a whole commercial about some company. I don't know who they were, I don't care. And then when you come back, this is what you get.